sin and confession. Crime and judgment conceals naught but shadows. Here, in my darkness, there remaineth but tears for me, and forgiveness for those of you who seeketh it. Where are the bereaved now? Where are the repentant? How long since the long agony of this sacrament began? Now that your penance of silence and the pain that plagues your flesh has led you to my dark confessional, let me purge the guilt you bear and thus alleviate your burden. Do you wish to purge yourself of your guilt? So be it. The sacrament has been completed. Your guilt has been purged, but will remain my eternal burden, for that is my appointed purpose. Now go in peace.
Now I shall grant thee a new flask. Bring me more vials. With this crystal, I mark and imbue thy flasks with silver and bile. Only the miracle shall know how many crystals have been bathed in its grace. Bring me chalices and vials, and I shall fill them with mine own blood.
Rosary knots, Penitent One. Now, let my hands knot a new mystery on your rosary. Your rosary now treasures yet another mystery.
For your thirst, I am water. For your cold, fire. Oh, make way for he who does not yet know me, who has not yet kissed me. Parishioner, you come seeking mine own sweet blessing. Kneel down and place your lips on my holy sanctity. Valorous, feel how my grace fills thee with joy. I alone am thy refuge, I alone am thy comfort. Blessed are those who venerate me, for they will feel my favor, the favor of holiness itself. Feel your fervor exude from every fissure of your armor and rejoice. Mine own penitent one, I shall continue to assist you if you grant me your kisses.
Cast your eyes upon our shop window. We have no more items left, but you never know what may turn up on these paths. Pray come back later, penitent one. Thank you.
litany together. Whose verses chain us to an everlasting prayer that transcends death itself. Join me in endless orison.
Thank you. miracle was to create a new icon, an incarnate icon for all to revere. A symbol in which all our faiths, pleas, and hopes might be united in communion, so as to expand its diminished, almost extinct, might. Dove, who borrows thine color from the raven, escape your gilded prison.